My second day wearing it, I love it. It's a year. TM. S a large and TM. M around 165 pounds, 5 TM. 3 So far it's a year. TM. S great. Wow, you guys, let me tell you, this is it. Look no further. As someone who has waist trained over the past, let me tell you guys, this is the best one I have owned. The other ones I would only use to sleep, as they were tremendously visible through clothes. This trainer blends to fit your body perfectly. I purchased a size L. I am 5 TM. 3 165 pounds, or was $? A. It arrived yesterday noon and I was a little hesitant at first because it took me about 15 minutes to zip in though the last row of clips. Though I was going to need a bigger size, but I made it work. LOL. Needless to say, I left it on throughout the day. Surprisingly comfortable. Took off before bed 10 PM. Weighed myself this morning before putting back on, and wow, already down 2 pounds overnight. FKNG, amazing progress in one day. Now currently 163. Will keep updating. GYG%0. Really like this waist trainer. I got 4 after I had my baby, and this large fit good. Now TM. M a bit skinnier, so I order a large one this time. I weighed 144 lb and TM. M 5 TM. 3 it fits a little snug, but those no yeah. TM. T-hurt. Let me tell you, this product is amazing. I saw a girl review it on YouTube and that's when I decided to give it a try. I've used other shapewear and waist trainers that move. You don't see any difference. They show under clothing, etc. Now this right here fits like a glove. I be snatched all day. I wear it to work for 13 hours and it's totally comfortable. Does not move an inch. I'm 5'4", 187 pounds. I got the XL, but it's been 2 days. I'm on the third set of hooks, and I'll soon be able to wear a L. Tried the M, it was too small, so working on getting there.